Drivers Behind the Line, starting in 3, 2, 1, go.
There goes that horn, and there goes these robots. They're advancing, and they are pre-programmed, automated. 74 up on that station, the charging station, and they're getting fuel to their community. And 610 is the same on that red. Opposite each other, red lights 18, blue lights 27. And there goes that bell, and here we go, some action. Now moving in, 4946. It looks like their intake system is off to that side as they are pushing one of the cubes out of the way. There goes a pew popped up, and it came out of that chute area, and they're pointing where they want that team to go. That's 7603 Vespa Robotics. 6987 making haste. That's Falcon Automation doing a stutter step backwards, and then they advance forward into the other zone. 7603 at the base, and they push that in there, and on the upper node, the hybrid node, the grid is being filled up on that upper portion of the red and blue on the other side. We've got mostly cones. I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 7603 battling against 6987. 2702 for 610 off to that side. 610 hits to the loading zone, grabs the cone, and back they come. Over the charging station, they make that flying leap. Let's see where they're going to make that position, where they're going to put that. Or are they going to go up the middle, and they go to the middle portion. Remember, we were talking about the higher the node, the more points that it's worth for their alliance. We are under 1 minute. Red Alliance 63, blue Alliance 37. Team 7480 banging off to the side. You can hear 7603 hitting the chute area. Head-on collision. 7603, bumper to bumper, 6987, and they both turn around and head in the opposite direction. 7603 moving over, and down it goes. The cube is back forward, and backwards that team goes. 610 Crescent Coyotes in possession. Let's watch this rotation. Where are they going to go with that? 4946 up. 6987 of the red alliance up. And let's see with the other red robot. They come in there, they slide it together. All three robots. Still 5 seconds left. 2702 stationary. 7603. And there goes that buzzer. The unofficial score is the red alliance on top by 81. Blue alliance 40. Just remember, winner goes on the match 13. The losing alliance is eliminated. Give us a moment. We'll tally this up.